Oh, time to OBS. Can do it. She's doing it. Not time OBS. Yeah, but it was cleaning my inventory because my inventory is really loaded. Also, I'm thinking about like I'm going to take a melee weapon with me now. Since I like to access the science. Cell boy, school on stick, speech bubble heads. Fucking silver shirt armor is fucking amazing though. Look at this, like 42 damage resistance against radiation and general persistence, weight 7. And all damage from humans reduced by 15%, so it's, I like this suit. Going to. Get the medic laser. I'm going to keep. Although I'm going, no, I'm going to keep the sniper one. Right, this door is definitely going to keep that. Also, forgot where I sent my dog to. Forgot my dog. Wait here, sure. Wait, do you mean like you don't get it while you're doing like so much? Like, do you do too much damage or like not enough damage or? Yep, knife is in. Doing fast critical. Oh. Hi, Mr. Enriha. Yeah, like tomorrow I'm definitely going to play some more Dark Souls 2 because I really want to complete that though. That's run that I'm doing right now. I'm really having a blast killing everything with only a shield. No, my inventory's good. Jesus fucking Christ, really? Sounds like a fucking OP stuff. Also, yeah. That is pretty sweet though. Like, I guess what the setup I'm using right now is I'm just relying on my sniper rifle most of the time and using Kellogg's revolver as a backup. This thing is fucking amazing. If you can get your hands on it, definitely do it, because this thing is fucking amazing. Like, does it say the damage here? Like, 88 for a revolver. Now 62. This thing is pretty sweet, it kills most stuff in one shot. I don't need range on this thing. I love the bayonets and stuff though. Oh yeah, there was one other thing I wanted to do. Look at this thing! Also, I found a few mods already for the game as well. So, apparently, there's a fate. Like a mod that places your weapon slower and some other things. So, yeah. I can definitely go to test out a few mods when I have the chance. Let's do some missions. Let's help. Let's help them deal with the ghouls. Like yesterday was the first day. No, and yesterday was the first day that I kind of didn't play too much. For like I played for 15 minutes or so. Like I did one mission. I kind of like got tired of it then. Like, just because the screen was like all green, I was like, I'm not gonna deal with this today. On the other hand, I enjoyed Dark Souls 2. Like, I remember what I missed in that game, so definitely going to be more Dark Souls 2. I need to play Starker, because apparently there's a new version of. There's a new version of AO3 leak build release, so there's also something to look out for. We installed it already, so it's kind of just like turning it on and. Love this thing though. I love bayonets in general and these guns. I'm so happy I don't have to look at everything in a green tint anymore. That's like really wondering, like Funmax thought it might have been like an just basically like a radiation, but like thing like didn't get any radiation damage in general, so it's like I don't know, I don't know. Well, I'm lucky that some other people had the same issue, so otherwise we wouldn't find a fix. Is my stream lagging again? No. Also hello to the new people in the stream. I hope you enjoyed the stream. But yeah, that's. I love bayonets in general in this game. But again, I definitely want to do some hard, like a very hard turn after this. A bit like challenge ready though. Because I don't. What the fuck? Atomic Dreams is still hanging in there. Where are those fucking speakers? What a race! What a race! Oh shit!
It's another great day out here at the track.
Are they really fucking racing each other? You're sick.
Hey, pipe down out there. We got a race on.
Yeah, but she shot me. Oh. Fuck
it,
okay, I'm just going to do a quest. Okay, I wonder kind of which weapons I should use in my very hard run. Because I'm definitely going to do something like weapon restriction wise. Caution, ah, no. Don't need to be cautious. The wedge can't loot skeletons. So is it up there? Yeah, it's up there. Just hold the bridge and. Also, yeah. Definitely level the sneak if you. Or if you allow yourself abysmal level sneak, because sneak is amazing. Like at sneak level 3, you can run over mines without setting off it, so that's pretty fucking amazing. I guess, oh mine, thank you, oh mine, thank you. It's pretty amazing. Unless there's probably some better skills to go with, but hey, I like it. I like the fact that I can just run over stuff without blowing it up.
Hey there. You're with the Minutemen, right? The Minutemen are always happy to help.
Looks so moppy. A pack of feral ghouls have holed up nearby and this guy just fucking spawned out of nowhere. If more of them start wandering out this way, we may be overrun. We need someone to clear them out. I'm on it.
I'm on it. It's as good as done.
I'll be glad to have them gone.
Better get a blowjob for this. Now, where is this National Guard? She tells me, like, the complete. What's wrong? Oh, yeah, I've ended already. Plus 10, yeah, I'm definitely going to level more than Sneak, because Sneak is fucking amazing, just for. Like in the game, it's like, oh fuck mine, everywhere. Now it's like, oh, free mine, oh, free mine. Also, I hope my sound quality is not isn't too bad, because I guess my cat bit in my cables again, and for, yeah, my. But one of my, definitely need something else for that thing. Also can build artillery for some reason in my bases. Missing required ammo. Yeah. This thing has also. This thing looks pretty badass though. If you look at it. Going to clear the building because I didn't do it last time because I like it's like completely half dead. I was like, yeah, fuck this. And now I can do it. Just a ladle. Best Dark Souls 2 weapon. Coffee pot. Wait, let me get my let me get my fucking hand cannon. Oh, serious, like. See, sweet. Manual, I have. Oh yeah, fucking penetrating knuckles. I don't know who. Also, oh hi, Fembex. How are you doing? Plus one charisma. Yes, amazing. But I have my fucking silver surfer. Or silver surfer. Let's clear up master. Jeez. This thing is pretty awesome though. Also, let me cook a bit. Gonna make a roast. Nothing beats some good fucking food. I definitely should go more with Malik. But yeah, for like, this game is still worth this money big time. You're tired. Tired is just, why be tired when you can play? Hello? Too short of a nap. Yeah, I saw that you were still like, I saw you still streaming Fallout 4 this morning. Thought I already unlocked this thing. Oh yeah. 62 hours, just god damn it. Yeah, so too bad I have school, like if I wouldn't have school, like I would also be like playing this thing the whole day, but yeah, I have school. If I wouldn't have school, I would make a lot more worse choices for this game. But the thing is, now I can look forward to it all day. Tomorrow is going to be Dark Souls. Oh shit. Huh. Friends are enemy stuff. Fuck you! No, we have midterms, and well, we have some small tests, but we only have like our midterms in January. Wait, from which? But depends, because I thought like, if it's from a legendary. If it is legendary that drops it, then it's apparently randomized. Well, that's what Raven said. But yeah, like Abysmal, you don't get finals till January, so yeah, it's still a while. I have some tests going on next week and week behind us, so that's kind of like stressy. Fuck! You come from? Oh, fuck you. They can't hit you, it's fun. Where are my fragmentation grenades? Right. That, okay, yeah, they're pretty. Like, they're. On one hand, they're good, on the other hand, I don't like heavy armor. Let me just kind of stand here. Yeah, that's one thing I need to do, find spots where they can't get me. Yes, I can get out of it.
Help!
Shit. Oh yeah, no, you can't get out of it. Fuck, I was scared for a second. Where are my mines? Oh! Okay. That went quite easy. Nope, 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 nope. Where are my... Oh yeah, cool. Let's check that out then. Oh! I love this fucking gun. Expensive ammo, but an amazing gun. I'm gonna loot here first, because I never looted this place completely. This thing is so fucking amazing. We had to... I'm going to keep it like this, fuck it, also. Hey, 14 caps. Thanks for dying, Finn, because I was wondering if you could do it, but... Just take everything. Okay. Two legendaries at the same play. Oh, who needs to fucking aim down and I can one shot them? Stalker's Advanced Combat Shotgun. Shit fucking Christ. Look at this thing. It's even called a fucking stalker shotgun. If you're not yet a gun, increase accuracy with ghost monkey. Fucking hell, yeah. The zone is alive. Where is it? The cheeky breaky is strong with this one. Jesus Christ. Can I cover things? Never know what you can get from them. Definitely need to get a gun that's level 3 next. Oh yeah, wait, I couldn't do that because it's just like a fuck ton of time between the gun at level 3 takes a long time though. Like level 3 per... Stay down. I think I have a bit of blood on the ashtray. Who throws rum away like that? People have no respect for rum and bourbon. The beginning was like, do I need to take all this junk? No, like, take this junk, just take it. You never know when you can eat it, when you need it. I guess I need to run a bit now because I got. Yeah, the turrets are going to start flying on me. Z turrets. Or can I just like warp? I don't think so. Oh, okay. That's easy. Let's see what we can get now. Hopefully something good. Well, like the I wonder how many missions in total. Oh fuck! No, it's a blowout. Gonna tell people. Of course, yeah, just get out of here.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
Ghouls. I know I have to report to dig back. Tunnel over there. Dynamic weather, yes. Blowouts everywhere. Also, I forgot where I sent my dog to. I don't know. I have no idea where I have, where my dog is. Also, yeah, Funbex, the issue I was having, like, that I was sending you about, like, the green screen. Apparently, there's a glitch that some people had, like, when you go into night vision of certain guns.
You don't mind making a chair for old Mama Murphy, do you?
Can't you just use any chair?
The sight's been real exhausting lately. Got aches and pains.
Jesus, this fucking junk.
Asking for a fitted chair in this day and age, but it really helped me out, kid.
Sure.
Okay, so you have to ask her for the chair. So what did it meet? Is it? Okay. Second. Any chair. What is it, like Mama Murphy's chair? I can make it a couch. Certain one. Wait, I'll talk to you first.
Need something? I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General.
Hey, General.
Without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement.
The new settlement missions are also pretty cool.
Set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
I was going to say something, but no. So, yes, what can I do now? I can go for Lone Wander too, Armor? Yeah. Serious? Okay, so I need to build a chair like... Where's that old woman? Where's that old hack? Maybe it says in the data. Also, hello to the new person stream. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Where is it? Miscellaneous. I have no idea which chair she wants. Apparently this one is not good enough. What is it old? Oi! Where is she though? I'll just still can just look it up though. Did it say her name? Okay. Airplane seats. She called airplane? Chair, chair. Chair, chair. These are kites already. I got to look it up though. Forget, I'm going to cheat. My spoiler, I don't care. I want that fucking chair. Give me the chair. Oh, you have to press tab a few times, Wait, is Sturge the one that's in here or not? Mm-hmm. What does the cheat sheet say? Talks like Taxon. Oh, specials. Jesus fucking Christ. Really, like. Oh, also can build an artillery piece. Let me build an artillery piece. Look, now we have artillery. This thing, like, fuck, when you test fire this thing, it's amazing. It's like, boom, and everything around you dies. Oh, it's 3D. I like this, give Sheffield to Newcastle, or Sheffield. Is that the guy in? It's a trap. Oh, one of those. One of those to smash stuff in. Like, yeah, I'm really happy that I bought it though, because it's wow. It's really good. Like, I feel the same, like, it feels the same for me, like, when I first started to play Saga. There's so much to do, so much fun. Amazing. Okay. That mission, though.
The sky ain't safe. Did you see that blimp thing? The Brotherhood of Steel? Who are they?
The Nazis. You heard it here first, and then Nazis. No. I don't know.
Was wondering if you were gonna show up. Yes, it's me. I have to hide my face in these parts.
Okay.
Like me, I'm loud around here.
There's like other sheets. Do we kill him?
Most people don't know it, but there's a strong room buried beneath. Mayor's just sitting on top of it.
You joined the Nazis.
The guy has it coming, if you ask me. He treats my
hands. Guess I'll play Brad Pitt then.
What's inside?
What?
Med's food. Enough to keep this city running. It's things we want, things everyone wants. You get in on this, there's plenty for you. You got it. So, what do you say we make this party a little bigger? I managed to track down my tech guy. His name's Mel, and he is right here in Diamond City.
Oh, yippee!
Make a gadget to solve any problem. Thing
even
is, he's a bit
some certain problems.
Right now, you have. I can't just stroll into Diamond City security with this face, covered or not.
If you really think we need this guy.
Trust me, this is the guy we
need. Just gonna show a little bit of my fucking magnum.
Find a key, bribe the guard. The usual stuff. Just get him out of there.
Can I kill everyone?
You know, a shotgun's great insurance against raiders, but I got a lot of options here.
Come on, up you.
Sure, let's take a look.
I like the mafia suits. What time is
it? You see that big blimp? Hey, Sheffield. What do you think about coming to work for me?
No.
Really? You mean it?
No.
Nah, never mind. Just a little joke.
Oh. Why is that funny? Oh no. No, oh god, no, I feel bad. I feel bad for turning off Sheffield's. God damn it. I love, look at this. It's like, hey, why don't we fucking take a revolver and put a fucking bayonet the size of your fucking armor? I'm a really bad person. Didn't know it. Sorry, Chef. Let's give him a. That's kind of a lot of XP for giving him just like a cola, though. Oh yeah, didn't like I thought I heard something about Bob Ross getting his own his own show once a week or so in Artistic. I saw a few episodes of that guy. God, the man's a genius. What's back in here? I can't get myself to be an asshole to everyone. Or maybe I can. One hand I want to, and on the other hand, it's like, oh god, why do I have to be an asshole against this guy? Sorry, guy. So I have to get out. This seems like a nice weapon. Also, if like the thing is like the big boy nukes are like not that hard to find though. If like three fucking big boys, or had three big boys at once in my safe, so you find those things everywhere. Apparently, I don't really use them. No.
Head on inside. Gotta keep watch on the gate.
Mail isn't any good.
So I have to go back, got that legendary ones as well. So there's like not one special legendary gun then of each kind. Like I was thinking there's like one legendary gun of each weapon. Oh yeah, to respawn with your legendary enemies. Well, maybe I should do that. Maybe I should just do that. And let me just kind of. Quick save it first.
Nice day, huh?
Yes, nice day. But yeah, just like kind of like accidentally runs.
Can I help you? I am getting
yoked. It's like, yeah, I'm getting yoked. Yeah.
Related, but I hear that there's an old glitched out protection. Guards asked me to take a look, but it was a real head scratcher. Couldn't do a thing.
What I'm going to do, motherfuckers?
Security's too good.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year. Long story. Caught in the act, asshole. Not hiding this time.
Well, that didn't work. So, for one, just kind of like unlocking them doesn't work. They're good.
Wanna do something fun? Run the bases. Trust me.
Officer?
You heard about that settlement? Covenant? Nice. Real clean.
Mm-hmm. Indeed. Yes, yes.
Hey, officer.
You got something to say?
I was hoping to get Mel at a lockup.
I didn't know Mel had friends. All right. He's pretty
okay, that worked.
Let me open up the door. All right, you're free to go,
buddy. He's like, okay, yeah, sure, just get out.
Let's just get out of here.
What? Like, I did my best to steal that stuff, and it's like, okay, yeah, no. Sure. Do whatever the fuck you want. Oh, that's, yeah. Well, I didn't spend any money, so there's that. I still have chocolate on my bed. God damn it. Need to get that chocolate. That's more probably because of the suit I'm wearing, because the suit improves speech a bit. Every issue of Le Coiffe sounds like a fucking expensive ass French.
Mel,
I'm curious what this is about, but let's talk once we make some distance, okay?
Yes, let's hide in the bushes. Come on, Mel. Hey, what?
Getting me out. So, you're Bobby's new toy.
I'm not anyone's toy.
Right. Bobby sure knows how to pick the gullible ones. God. That woman doesn't have a patient bone in her body. I wasn't serving a life sentence here. What? She couldn't wait, like, a day? What's the job?
How'd you like to help break into the diamond shitty strong
room? I'm going to boom some shit.
That's a big score.
My damn.
Enough caps there to keep me going for a long time. Bobby may be shady, but she always pays.
Yes,
up.
Apparently.
So,
I had night vision issues. Or this. Oh no. Visible gun issues are gone. But that's the only annoying thing, like you don't really know what you're going to say, but if you're going to use intelligence or other shit, it's like, okay, what I'm going to do. It's always a surprise.
God
damn you, bitch!
Everyone heard how Wayne Delancey murdered Miss Selmy and her kid over a few lousy caps. Death is coming for you, Wayne.
Yeah, Wayne. Wayne, you fucked up. I'm going to fucking kill you, dude.
Today's episode, a slaying in Scully Square.
George Hell didn't act like him.
Well. Looks like someone got lost on the wrong side of the tracks. Wrong side of the tracks.
I'm just meeting a friend. No business of yours. Perhaps I'll just call him. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Not so fast, fancy pants.
Fancy pants?
And that snazzy briefcase you're carrying. Hand him over. Now.
I most certainly will not. Do you have any idea who?
Oh, jeez Louise. Why'd you go and do that?
What, did that tough a fucking trick on you?
You want to spend another stretch in the pokey? Now, let's see what's in this fancy case.
Okay, no way I encountered that. Like, I encountered in a... I encountered one of those Deathclaws once, like around the Yellow Sea. It's like running, and it's like, what's in that building? Oh fuck, it's a Deathclaw. Oh, nope. He can like one shot or two shot at me. But two or three shot at me, but yeah, got to let those things are not fun to fight. The fucking story is happening in the background. But yeah, those things are pretty fucking OP. We're just gonna get. It's like chocolates with Oreos in it. I found like one so far.
To see what she can do.
Actually, she's one of a kind. I modified her radio systems to emit sonic pulses at frequencies that can loosen any sediment around.
Mel says we'll be able to get to the strong room 10 times faster than just digging. And it's a hell of a lot safer than loading this place up with dynamite.
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, get ready. I'm not completely sure how this place will respond. So, brace yourselves. Sonya, do your thing. So, what's the deal with the new guy?
Oh, my goodness. Came right up to my door and took the job.
I'm always took Luke. This thing is pretty fucking amazing as well. Don't have any. Like we just can't like cheese him.
Oh.
Oh shit, I started the wrong one. Sorry. It's not my accidents happen.
We need to get through here though.
Gotcha.
Let's see if we can.
I don't know about you, but this seems like a dead end. Let's see if we can backtrack and blast another path.
Well, let me just kind of like run around for this. I don't mind. Armor is armor. I'm definitely going to use this to maybe go to the Yellow Sea. Apparently, yeah, the Yellow Sea needs some stuff. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? Is that blue or the wrong wall? No. Yeah, probably blue.
Over here, Mel.
Probably blue with the wrong wall. Yeah. Just noticed that. If I reload my gun. Okay.
Mel?
Sonya over here. No
problem. Back Halloween. It's really windy outside. Or stormy, stormy smoke. Like the fucking farmer, like. Oh, shit. You're having. But still, like, relatively hot for the time of the year, but. Oh wow, that looked badass. Nice, sunny and warm. No, you're not. It's like raining. It's 11 degrees Celsius, it's raining, it's... I kinda like it though. Like, I like this weather more than sunny weather for some reason. Oh, new quantum. The quantums are pretty fucking good. Also, fuck this monkey. I hate that monkey. I guess it's up here. Not. No. Also, let me just kind of like hoop. Seriously, you can't cook with a power armor, but that's... Mm-hmm. That's fun, dude. How do you leave the power armor again, though? Because of the, which button? So I forgot, because I didn't play with these things for so long that I forgot how to get out of the power armor. Please send help, I'm stuck in here. Shh. He's like shanking to the death. You don't know on a keyboard, how do you play this with a controller? I know, I'd rather play this with an I probably can't play. I'm so used to fucking play with my keyboard that I can't play with a controller. The only game I really play with a controller is Dark Souls, all the other games I play. Oh yeah. But I'm going to use it, but like... Oh, if you're used to using control for the game Shadow. And the only game I really use control for now is Shadow Dark Souls. You didn't have a keyboard and mouse on your Xbox? God damn, there. Yeah, there's games you can. The games that definitely need a controller to like be decent, and then the games that you got to have vehicles. Is it because I definitely want to like build a bit on a like the I'm gonna build a bit of a city. Also, don't I have flags? It's my sniper rifle. So yeah, let me. Fuck, I'm almost dead. I got fucking yeah, these things are. Let's freeze him. No, get your own fucking pip boy. Oh, right away, cool. Free right away. Hey, free. Might get you a new sim pack though. Let me use a terminal. Soccer and control would be really fucking weird to play though. Okay, criticals. And yeah, no. What if, yeah, no, yeah, it's probably not going to work. Shit. It depends, like, I don't know though. Like, depends how you map them, but. Fuck yeah. Oh, commands. Oh, sweet. All the special loots. It's a lot of fucking special. The more I play this, the more it feels like a thingy. The more I play this, the more it feels like Borderlands 2 for me for a bit. It's because all the weapons and the special stuff and. Which isn't a bad thing though, but it's kind of like sticks out. It's really windy outside. Good thing I have like school from 8 till 6. Fuck. I'm gonna be a hard day tomorrow. Good thing I can go home and start gaming immediately on those days. How was that? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, wait till the mods arrive. Give it. But there are a few mods out there already, though. I have a few. There's a decent amount of mods out already. You had anything else you wanted to check out in this tunnel? I suggest you do that first. Nah. Ooh, soccer music in the background.
I'm ready. You got it. Let's do this. Ready, Sonya?
Yeah, no, I'm also going to complete it though, but. Just kind of like right away and send back. Well, guys, we're right under the Diamond City stronghold. You sure this is the right place? I've been mapping it out, and I think Diamond City should be a little further north of here. I don't have a doubt in my mind. Shit, we're going to have wrong. Trust for the boss.
Well, we can find out the answer.
That's right.
Okay, let's just fucking do it. Kaboom!
Here we go! That didn't sound good. Okay.
Now let's get up and in that strong, shall we?
Oh, no, no, no! Sonya!
Pull yourself together now. We don't need that thing anymore.
But
you can make another robot with a hull to get me strong. Keep your head in the game.
Look at all the sweet loots. Okay, cigarettes, a combination of wrenches. Oil canisters. Okay, but let's go to the strong room. So I just imagine that, guys. Okay, let me reload this because this wasn't going to work out. Yeah. Oh, this is really an interesting level at least. God fucking damn it, this fight. Is there anything else I can use for her? I have to just do this. Oh yes, critical hit with a fucking 38. Her man first.
Nice work. The loot must be in that closed train car.
Let me loot everything else first. Also, this is definitely going to warp back a bit and like level. Carrying too much, am I? Ah. Come on. What? Is it in here?
Let me check it out first.
I just went in that train car, so like, yeah, there was nothing in there. Oh, here's the okay.
Bobby,
that's what I'm talking about. There's gonna be tons of dirt on Hancock in here.
Yeah, well, I'm just glad we made it through all that alive.
Now you get paid.
Yay, paid.
And you, I couldn't have pulled this off without your help.
Do I get a free blowjob?
I think I deserve a bigger cut for my
role. That's not gonna work.
We all did our part here. You will get what is owed and no more. Here is your share.
You did it differently. How did you do it? That's big. It's like, oh fuck yeah, we just robbed some people. To the Commonwealth. Then cameras here. Also my teammate or my Twitch is kinda like lagging behind a bit, so yeah. Oh sweet, oh yeah, you had these shark tooth, teeth, whatever. Whatever you call them. Where am I? Anyway. So yeah, let me go back to here. Super sledge. Rocket enhanced sledgehammer capability. And maybe you should get this abysmal for your run. So I'm going to close my stream PC because it's lagging. Hey, look, yeah. Did a really good job on this game. Open bourbon. Great. Well, I understood that thing in there though. Then don't use it, right? Oh, I don't have any ammo for it anyway, so yeah, I might as well store it. Just as well. Like, I'm not gonna sell all those things, but. You have a pimp cane. He needs a fucking Grognak costume though. Grognak costume is the best costume for Allah. At least for unarmed melee damage. The bar pimpkin, that sounds like a. Yeah. Of course, who doesn't need. He has the Grognak suit. It's like, okay. It's a fucking wild ass land of today. They really worth once to just kind of like show it off, but. Just gonna like store everything I have in my inventory now, cause Rocco, Righteous Authority, no. But yeah, I also need to go to the, not the CC, but I need to go to the C thing for, oh fuck no, not the 5 mils. Building your mother. The flamer. Gonna try and crew. Preston like that, what? Preston like that? I kind of definitely like the I like this gun. Ooh. Your followers in game or?
Hey, I've had some bad news.
Followers on Twitch or followers on Fallouts? At the Schlock. In game. With all the streaming, I was like, it's confusing. There and then there. It's been a while since my last follower. It's been a while. And also because I'm not really streaming games that. Oh, the guy's like glitching there. And it's been a while that I got a follower. I know that not that I should care, but it hurts my heart. Maybe let's just continue. As long as I just enjoy what I do, people will come eventually, probably, hopefully. Hours. How much different people did you got on stream though? Especially with Fallout. Fallout is a bit of a weird game, or like a weird annoying game to stream. You lost a follower. I got that too though. Like somebody unfollowed me. But yeah, like, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when you gonna film? Yeah, no, but I'm just gonna play whatever I wanna play, and yeah, if people wanna join me, let them join me. If they don't wanna join me, okay, as well. Okay, but yeah. Oh no, wait. Okay, then. Okay, like, if people enjoy my first streams, then that's good. But yeah. But the thing is, probably like a bit hard to get people through Fallout now just because there's a lot of people streaming it. That's just a problem, there's a lot of people streaming this game. Sorry, doggies. I just stream because, yeah, it's a game like I don't know how many games, like, I don't just kind of like calculate how much I game in a week. Like, I was thinking, if I stream well this long, I might as well just kind of like stream it as well. Like, I might as well do something useful with my. Gives you something to do as well. For me, it's like a game of fucked in a week anyway, so. Yeah, he did. Oh, shot him so hard. Oh yeah, like. Just can't like post my complete fucking plate on YouTube, so. If people look for Fallout 4, they find that. I gotta see what I got. Just going to keep streaming. Oh. Look at that. Oh. Nice. Fuck yeah. Okay, so yeah, where was the encampment? Oh, up there. Do you want some pie? What? When did you say that, Abysmal? I was like, I just kind of like going there with the fucking. Some mouth pie. I'm really not with conversation right now. That face when you don't have a 50 call yet. The face when you can't play this game for. Just going to like pester him a bit. Fuck, he missed me. Oh fuck. Yeah, apparently. Shit, why the fuck do they give that guy a fucking ult to you? Oh shit, that damage. Eine Flammenwaffe. Taste my Flammenwaffe. I'm gonna do it sometimes, no, not when I'm using my Flammenwaffe. Ah, my pyromedical tendencies come above. Fucking lamp. Wait, wow, that seems pretty fucking OP. Yeah, for animals here. It sounds OP though. But let me cook some stuff first. Make all these delicious, the fucking flamethrower there.
Nice.
And some tastes. Ooh, plus 5 damage at night, cool. It seems like a nice place to make your own base. Octopress and Garvey. Look at all these fucking points they're everywhere. They're like everywhere. Yeah, I kinda forgot where my dog went. It's like, oh shit, I have a dog. Well, see, I kinda don't know where my dog is, which might be a bad thing. Thought I sent him back to here, but I don't find him immediately. So, press what you.
Hello, sir. I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio.
Like, I'm the colonel, he gets me the fucking.
Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. Can only help our cause.
I don't get money for it? Oh. Level 25, goddammit. I'm gonna be somebody who sneaks with a fucking flamethrower in their hands. You don't hear me coming till it's too late. Let me cut first maybe and like store everything that I don't need. Napalm tank? Okay. Reach. So I think I saw some flame fuel in here as well. Okay, so where's the other one that he needs to send me to? The Skark. Seen it, I probably don't have it yet, and what the fuck is that thing? Really? Just kinda like dinosaur claws? That's the new thing? Okay. Sure. God, I imagine it's just... wow. Yeah, okay. Tomorrow, tomorrow because I'm going to continue my Dark Souls 2 Shield only playthrough. I wonder what I'm going to do Friday evening, probably some Stalker maybe. To where? Is he just to there? What, the flamethrower? Or the stealth skill? What about the max stealth? Just one more. Oh, the deck. Oh, yeah, definitely. Okay. It's like a fucking robot out of nowhere. It tracks my ass. Nope, 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 nope. Shit, no. Fuck no. Hell no, that fucking 900 degree. Jesus fucking, I was like two fucking death claws. Two death claws. Oh fuck, no, you two. Wait, I shouldn't like kill these guys, I have to kill them. These are the guys that I probably have to kill later. Nope, 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 nope. I might have walked in the wrong place. Where do I have to go anyway? I'm here! Jesus fucking Christ, all this stuff. hell?
Clever, making a Tarberry bog out of an old swimming pool.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen...
Jeez, we're across all this shit.
It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City. That rat bastard mayor was meeting all the
other... Oh god, damn it, that's rat bastard mayor. We need to kill him. Going to kill the major. He's an asshole.
Why did the mayor throw you out?
We're ugly. He turned feral and killed people. He gives the kids nightmares. All the usual stuff we get from you smooth skins.
No, ooh, smooth skins. No. City,
a ghoul turned feral and someone got hurt. But I ask you this. How many humans have suddenly turned violent and
killed? Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A lot, yeah.
This place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere. What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to
I
be
like
a place
plan.
That everyone looks forward to visiting with smiling faces.
Except for the fucking two deathclaws fighting outside your fucking house. That might be not such a good thing to run through.
Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
Anything I can do to help?
As a matter of fact, there is. We can't sell Tarberries without traders, and trade caravans need safe roads.
Yeah.
There's
also like a fucking army of death claws, so it's
great help to us if you could take care of those brutes once and for all.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were going to do.
It's easy to see. Jesus fucking Christ. How is your threw the ghouls out? Okay, my gun is amazing. This gun is pretty amazing though. Okay. So yeah, this shouldn't be too hard. I think. How good is my mountain climbing? Wow, for a second I thought he would miss. Come on, let me get up here though. Okay. Did I just burn it? Oh no, his dead body's down there. Well, I got his loot though, so... Just put this flamethrower there for the good use. I think we should... This thing is going to be pretty awesome for like mutants and all the shit. Or like mutants. Oh yeah, no, mutants with like Roach and all the other shit. silver lemons. So we can make lemonade. Oh no, melons, melonade. Oh, he does more damage to me. Shit, this keeps healing so much that he can't really damage me. So I just kind of like said fuck you to his house. I think there's a lot of damage though. So
God, spineless human. Let's play, human. You had your time, human.
No. Okay, they're all dead already. Maximum fire laser. Is it a special weapon as well or not? I don't think so, because it didn't like give the thing, but still. Ooh. As well take it with me. Look at this thing. Can I just take it off miss? Okay, so that went pretty easy. Kinda like the fact that you can at least, yeah. The fact is you can like kinda like think about your loader or like with you, the color of your screen is also pretty cool. I like it. Okay. There's a lot of... Don't tell me it crashed. Crashed, didn't it? It gosh darn crashed, didn't it? Oh no. Okay, let's look at that. He kind of was damaged already. I don't have a lot of freedom then anyway, so... The first time he kicked my ass. Kicked my ass sideways. Oh, now I see what this place explodes. There's like 3 red barrels in here. So where are those death claws? Don't they like self-destruct or so when you get like to a certain point? I thought I read that somewhere that they self-destructed after a while. So was this the alley with the two? No. Well, that seems like a pain in the ass. It's still better than the two things up there. What are they? Yeah, if you shoot their arms off or something like that. Okay, it's like a fucking big ass factory in the background, but where you boss at?
Those super mutants? Won't be bothering you again.
Wait, it's a... Wait, you're not gonna say anything? Is that it?
I guess you are the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen.
Oh, yeah.
We've got to help each other.
Can make a fucking army with the Minutemen.
I want to trade a few things.
Okay.
No. I'm gonna buy bottle caps, yes. Yeah. 2 minutes notice. Oh, it takes like 200 years for these guys. Was it 200 years? No, maybe not 200 years, but definitely a long time that they didn't fight. Yeah, or you have to do that manually. Like, I know I set up the auto defense. I have like 2/3 here. But there's Minutemen there. Trash can Carlo, god fucking damn it. That name though. Yeah, workshop. What are you even doing here? Like,
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Thank God. Super mutants. Civilians.
Civilians are over here.
As usual. Got something else for you.
You caught them.
Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Map. No fucking death class. Farther south, okay, so we stayed to the fucking north. North. Fuck those things. Fuck them. Just look at those things. Like, look at it. Look at this fucking death murder thing. Fucking 2000. This thing can definitely check your ass. So there, Azul, So yeah, but I don't even know where the south is. So that I know south south is depends where the south is. Like how they arrange the map. Yeah, the south is down. So the further down you go, the oh mutated death class, fan fucking tastic. It's like a fun thing to have gone through. Can I sneaky break in there? Oh, cool. I shouldn't be worried about mines anyway, so. I can see it from you. Biblical ladles, buckets, microscope. Nothing useful. Sneaky breaky motherfucker. They don't notice a thing. It is this place that I have to clear out though, isn't it? Oh. Was it I guess I can get here from here because the road was closed off so. Save quickly because I might as well kill myself accidentally now. It's basically straight ahead.
Chained on the other side.
You don't see me. What? Please, I have to clear them. Really? There's like fucking guys standing right here and. The guy's like standing here like okay. Let me pick my mines again. Just heal a bit. Let me switch my weapon to something else. Fucking burn him up. Let me through. I'm kinda like the flamethrower now. It's pretty fun. Blade of tie iron, okay. This is my pimp cane. I don't need a pipkin, I have fucking bloody axe to work with, so yeah, there's that. Nothing in there. Don't tell me this wasn't the place that I had to clear. Wait, what wasn't it? What? So... Wait... Let me get me my shotgun. I've cleared the station as well then. Okay, let's clear the station. Also, it would surprise me if I had to build a space here.
Chained up on the other side.
He never used a second damage. Fucking mosquitoes, mosquitoes, bees, flies, whatever the fuck they are. Overdue book. Like, I couldn't just say book, it's overdue. Well, that reminds me, I have like two new books. The fucking Man of Rother books. But the 8. Oh, scheisse. I have like 60 ballpens, so. I want that final ballpen skill. Oh no, corrupt save. That sucks. Really? Oh, that sucks for you though. Oh, like, yeah. I didn't come over like a dick move, but like, that sucks though. Really? Oh, 5 minutes of progress, okay. But okay, if you make a lot of good. Really? Oh, finally.
Yes.
Yeah. Here it's like, oh, okay, yeah, missed 5 minutes of walking, but. Yeah, soccer is a lot worse in my opinion. Jesus, what the fuck? Mutant Slayer Spike Bold Action does 50% more damage against super. Okay. Sure. Mr. Handy Banky. I love it how it's like how you make omelette for like what's the Deathclaw omelette is made with fucking blood packs. How metal can it be?
Need to pull the chains off.
Okay. Open the door to the Commonwealth. Also, yeah, I got like an auto save after 10 minutes, so it's okay, I guess.
Everything outside the wall ain't safe. That's just how it is.
Real pussy. Coffee cups, no. Oh yeah, no, nothing here. Nothing here. Something's over there though. Well, yeah, thanks, but I'm probably gonna quit soon, like how late is it already? Oh, it's already 10, I have to stop soon because I have school tomorrow, so yeah. I have to stop anyway in like 5 minutes. I want to complete this mission first, though, but yeah. Thanks for stopping by, Fanbacks. I hope you have fun on your run. Where the fuck is this lost enemy? No. Is in the trash bin. Something in here, maybe? There's three more to here. There's worse here. This place is so fucking confusing sometimes. I have Oh yeah, thanks for stopping by, Basmol. Hope you enjoyed the stream. But yeah, like tomorrow I probably won't be streaming this. Tomorrow's gonna be Dark Souls 2. Yeah, 2. It's anyway up there. Okay. Please let me heal. Thank you. Pretty dramatic explosions though, for just an normal. It's got a new achievement, so. Big 50 XO. Oh, look. Okay, so now we got that one. So yeah, now let's see what we can. Let's scrap everything for now. Let's keep the doors. and let's grab this all. Okay, now we can build the generator here. Okay, so we got that done, and now we travel back to Sanctuary. I said you travel back to Sanctuary. God damn it. Probably one of the super duper mutants up there. But hey, yeah, let's go back, because we don't want to deal with those guys right now. Like half level 10. Leveling goes pretty fucking quick though. Like, not the fastest I've ever seen, but it's pretty fucking quick.
I told you Sanctuary would grow. The site never lies.
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
I cleared out that spot you sent me to. Set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. A settlement has asked for our help.
Oh, somebody has been kidnapped again.
I'll put the location on your map.
Okay, but I'm going to just make a hard save. And I'm going to stop team, so if anybody that watches this on YouTube or on my Twitch, thank you for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed the video. And yeah, feel free to follow me on Twitch if you really like videos. I've done a lot.